Hello there, English viewers and Dutch viewers. I'm trying to do it in English for you this evening. What do we have? We have an engine block, stripped of all its parts. It's clean, only two bearings are inside, so I have to get them out. What I'm doing, basically, is let it soak in pure petrol, gasoline, whatever you want to call it. In Holland we call it benzine. It's smelling like hell, I hate it. And then I'm only scraping the surface with a brush. And taking out all of the bushings. And those bushings, I send them to a company that plate them again with zinc. I show you later. Okay. This one is very nice. And I want to remove the clear coat of this. And then not sandblast it, because this surface is almost cleaner. And I want to use the surface to polish it again and only get out those spikes or gray oxidation. And then I want to get it like that again. I want to use this for my own engine. So let it soak in the gasoline, petroleum, petrol, whatever you call it in England. I really don't know. Then this oil passage, whatever, normally I can pick them out only by clamping to between my nails and pull them out. I never throw those away, I always keep them in store. But sometimes they are a little bit tight, you can't get them out, and when you take a plier or something like that, it won't. Let me give you a little tip. I hope I can find one. Oh, okay. I think I have one here. What's that? Turn it around, put it in. Voila. It's a very expensive. This one, this screw, is very expensive. I've taken that one, those dowel pins, they prefer to call by Honda. I leave them to the end. I want to sandblast the complete engine, and later on I will clear this finish surface with sandpaper, so that I get a nice finish, and I will drill them out. If you want to take them out, use that one. Normally I can take them out like that, but this one I know it's very tight. No, it won't. Don't worry, take a drill, drill it out, 8 mil, no problems at all. Leave it. Leave it. I told you I'm going to sandblast this engine. And before I do that, I clean some things out with brake cleaner. And I have a special bolt and nuts storage, because when you're going to sandblast it, there will always be sand stuck in the thread, and I don't want that. So what I'm going to do is place in every hole in every hole I can find a bolt or a nut. That way I'm blocking the thread inside, and then I'm much faster with cleaning later on. You will find always sand, dirt, sand, and you have to clean it out because the oil will get sticky with sand, and then it's like a paste. Don't move, it will damage your engine. If you noticed, I will let open the oil channel, and I will do nothing about that. The sand has to go completely through. Don't worry, later on you use this to clean it out. Only for this engine block I take 2 or 3 of those canisters. Don't worry. If you don't do it, you have probably a problem in the end. And a nice guy I know has had that problem because the engine was completely rebuilt. He started it looked nice, and after 50 kilometers the whole engine ceased. So if you're going to sandblast, use sand and not steel grit, only sand. I have another problem. I damaged the engine with a scissor. Scissor? No, scissor is this. Sizzle. I used that one to remove the cylinder head, and I did it wrong. I have to repair it with a little bit of dual compound adhesive. I don't worry about that. If that surface there is clean, I'm happy. Yes, I use this to get it off. Be sure, it's very sharp. How sharper, how the better you do your work. And I mean really sharp. Oh, you see, I first clean out those taper ends. I do that because when grease or oil is inside, together with the sand, it will be a pain in the ass. And not mine ass, it's your ass. You can hear already that the sand is going into the thread. So don't use any force. Be gentle. I told you, don't use any force, so be gentle. It's aluminium, not very strong, is it? So what I'm doing is cleaning the engine out. All the fat grease has to go, and then when I'm ready I rinse it off with brake cleaner, and you find black grease on the engine. Don't worry, you can blast it away with some sand. But really, the thick grease was normally here or there. Yes, you have to remove it. If you think it's not right with sandblasting here and the end of the process, you're not happy with it, don't worry. Take it, leave it, because you won't find it out. The radiator is in front of it. So when this is not going very perfectly, don't worry about it. You won't see it. If you want to do it perfectly, I understand it, because I want to do it perfectly too. But I know, once in a while, don't do it. Okay, that's one I take later on. Also, this element here, that's keeping the camshaft in place. That one, I'm not going to sandblast or paint. Let me pick it for you. Yes, I know, my English is not perfect. This element of engine part, I only clean it out, put a new seal in it, don't paint it. Put it back on, like an old piece of engine. Don't worry, you won't see it later. If you're going to sandblast this, you get a lot of problem there, and also there inside with the gearing for your RPM meter. And when there is a little bit sand inside, it will kill your engine. Don't do it, don't paint it, make it only clean with some gasoline, octane 98, something like that, 95 is also possible. A little bit of gasoline, diesel, yeah, no problem. Look, sometimes I need a steel brush to clean it out. Now I'm doing it with hand, and that's very bad for me skin, so I don't like that. When it's clean enough, only put a new seal in it, a little bit grease inside, oil, new gasket, put it on. You won't see it later, so don't worry about it. In all the thread I have, every place I will place a bolt or a nut, how do you call them, this bolt. I want to keep the sand out. Everywhere I'm working on this engine, in every hole I want to put a little bolt. Yes, I know, a lot of English people are asking to me if I want to speak in English. Yes, I try. Nobody in Germany has asked me to do it in German. It's also possible. And a lot of movies are made in the Dutch language. Aber ich spreche auch ein bisschen Deutsch für Sie. Dat is ja ook mogelijk. And I have some customers in South Africa. They understand Dutch language, but prefer to speak English, I think. When I have some email with them, it's always funny. It's always great to do it. It's always nice. So I understand a little bit of South Africana. I do understand English, of course. I can read it, I can speak it. But writing, no, I can't write it. It is very terrible. So yes, you see, everywhere it's possible, I put a little bolt inside. Now I know this movie is not interesting anymore, because I have a lot of more bolts to do. But let me show you. Also that one, eh? You have to do for the water pipe. I hate that one. Get out. So. You It's a very nice engine. This one will be in top condition. And every engine I finish has to run at least 35,000 kilometers. And don't worry if it gets on 11,000 RPMs. Don't worry, they can do that. That's not the problem. That's what I mean with fat black grease. Try to remove that. Get it out of the way. That one is very nasty with sandblasting because the sand is hitting it like a cushion and will do not his job by cleaning the engine. So thick grease, please remove it for sandblasting. And this another thing, if your engine is not any greasy anymore, no sand will stick on. And the biggest problem is sand in your engine, so you don't want to stick it on. That's why I degrease or clean everything, because I don't want to have sand in the engine. And it will be, I can tell you. You will find sand in your engine. When you first start your engine, after 10 minutes, you take out the oil and you will be surprised. You will find sand. Whatever you do, don't worry, you will find it. So the engine is cleaned 3 times by me. 10 minutes, 10 kilometers and 200 kilometers. And I check the oil filter and oil every time. So I think I have to leave it one night longer because I don't know what it is. It's fat. Okay, that's no problem. Okay, leave it that way, give it some time more. Now I'm going to show you. I take out the camera out of the stand up. Yeah, I know. Oh, Mr. Happy Face, hello. So, that's the engine block. Look at here. Yes, I know, it's a messy thing in my shed, but okay, I want to get a thicker clear coat on it. I will spray it in about 5 minutes. That one is ready. Yes, that's what I want to see. That one has 3 thick clear coats, so that's thick enough. That one is not thick enough, so I give it in 5 minutes a new coat of clear finish. Hey, how do you call that? Clear finish, klaarlak, finish, transparant. Ach zo, natuurlijk, klaarlak. Dat is Duitse sprake voor blanke lak. Oh yeah, that sandblasted pieces, I want to bring it to a plating company. That one I have to do. That one I have done already yet. So when I get it back, yeah, that's different. That's a lot different now. And that one, that I have to paint. That's sandblasted, but I have to paint it. So thanks for watching me. Follow me. Subscribe my channel, please. And I will make movies by fixing those engines. And sometimes I will show you about the mean machine in the back. In Japper MT-16. Okay. Bye bye. Greetings from Holland.